What's up, guys? It's your boy, Ben Barrage. Welcome to this episode. Today, we're gonna be collecting 40 million gems, about 40 million gems. I think a bit more than 40 million gems. So, as you can see, here, I'm collecting some gems. Okay, this was the first world I bought. I bought this world a while ago. I recorded everything, but I didn't upload a video. Here I bought I think about 18 million gems from one guy. Yeah, from this guy right here. So he hooked me up, and it was my first time to buy so many gems from one person without keys, no keys. So I collected the gems first. Okay, he trusted me. I helped him middleman before. I think he was either selling or buying the world by Shan. So, yeah. So he's pretty wealthy. His name was not this before. I forgot his name. I think his name was Fleek. Here I'm collecting some gems. He was an awesome seller, guys. He really helped me because it was my first time to do this, to buy so many gems without keys, and I just collected the gems first. And when I was done collecting all the gems, I gave him the diamond locks. As you can see here, he was so nice and patient. He helped me a lot. He found out I was buying tons of gems, so he contacted me. Okay, so I ended up buying tons of gems. I might buy from him again, I don't know. You guys think I need more gems? I don't know. I might need more gems, I don't know. So I recorded everything. It took me days. Cause I couldn't find like somebody who would sell me 40 million gems. So I had to buy from so many people. And I didn't commentate over my videos. Now I'm commentating over everything, so it was fun. So as you can see right here, my gems, almost 20 million gems. Never thought I would have so many gems. You know, guys, I did a series called Road to 10 million gems, and it was so difficult to get 10 million gems back then. You couldn't buy gems like this, okay? There were no growth scans. And I did everything I could to get 10 million gems. I had to punch so many ATMs. I recycled heart monitors. I did everything I could. Broke farmables. I don't remember everything that I did, but I did tons of things. It was so difficult. But nowadays, if you want 10 million gems and you got diamond locks, you got blue gem locks, just go out and buy them, okay? And right now 10 million gems, that's about one blue gem lock. So 1 million gems is about 9 to 10 diamond locks. Not one diamond lock. Some people think 1 million gems is one diamond lock. No, it's about 10 diamond locks, 9 to 10 diamond locks. You know, guys, I wasn't gonna talk in this video, but I decided to, because a lot of you guys said you missed my voice, so I decided to talk in this video. I could have just used just music, but I decided to talk. I'm watching this with you guys right now. Okay, I didn't commentate over the clips before. Now I'm watching this with you guys and commentating over the whole thing. This is almost done right here. Thank you so much, Anti Cringe. Blue name, of course, he's level 125. He's probably always like punching chandeliers, getting experience. He's level 125. I think he should be level 200 or something, but maximum level you can get is 125. So that's what happened. This is what he got. Almost done right here. 18 million gems. Took us a while. I think maybe an hour or so. Maybe even more than an hour. It's all good. It was quite annoying, but he was patient. You guys know what I'm eating right now? Guess. Not eating Doritos, not eating sunflower seeds. Leave a comment. You guys think I'm eating? I'm gonna tell you guys the answer later in the video. Hold my recording. Earlier, I was recording my voice and I didn't press the record button, but now I'm recording. Almost done right here. And look at all the new blocks I didn't get. Oh, well, I was just buying gems, but I got tons of those, those ancestral blocks, new blocks, like hidden riches blocks, like from other worlds, you know, those fissure blocks, obsidians, Nemos, you know, those blocks, red house entrances, you know what I'm talking about. It's almost done. I think this is the last one I'm buying from him, and you can see how much he got from me. It was a huge trade. It was a huge deal. Yeah, that's done. That's done. Look at that. There are over 30 million gems now. That's crazy. That's freaking crazy. Oh, wait. There's another world we're gonna go to. About 200,000 gems. Then that's gonna be 18 million gems from one guy. Check that out. How satisfying. I just paid him right there, 162 diamond locks. And right now I'm collecting gems from a bunch of worlds that I bought earlier. So I bought these worlds with keys. As you can see, I got a bunch of new blocks. I can sell them though. Hidden riches blocks. Satisfying, right? How are you guys doing? Wow, 2018 is almost over. That's freaking crazy. I've been playing this game since 2013. I don't have a life. It's almost 2019. That's crazy. Oh my gosh. Happy New Year, guys. I love you guys. You guys know I love you guys. I've been making videos for you guys for years. You guys know I love you. Black Nation, Girltopia, I love you. I love Girltopia. I love everybody. I love everybody. Thank you for being my only friends. I'm just kidding. Collecting more gems. As you can see, over 35 million gems right now. This is one of the craziest videos I've done in my entire life. Still more gems right here. Right here, tons of gems. Oh my gosh. So crazy, guys. Look at that. Look at that. Collecting 40 million gems in one video. Who does that? That's crazy. If you're new to my channel, you know what to do. Subscribe for more. Subscribe and turn on those notifications. Still eating this right here. Not Doritos, not sunflower seeds. Find out later in the video. I should make another video where I'm eating Doritos. Haven't done that for a while. That video got so many views, like I think over 100,000 views. Middlemaning while eating Doritos. That was a huge success. Need to do a spin-off. Look at that, that's crazy. Almost 40 million gems now. You know, guys, I'm gonna have over 50 million gems. Not exactly 50 million gems, but over 50 million gems. You'll see. You'll see. Look at that. Look at that. That's crazy. you guys want to buy or sell gems, you know, you got to go to the world buy gems. I found many sellers there. Okay, thank you so much, everybody who sold me the gems. I got so many worlds now. Too many worlds. I got way too many worlds now. I got tons of farms now. Ooh, this one is cool. Tons of gems just here in this one spot. The whole world. All the gems are here. So check that out. That's cool. Oh my gosh. This was a weird setup right here. Check it out. Oh my gosh. That's crazy. Gem porn? New category, gem porn? This is gem porn right here. This is gem porn. Oh, wow. I could put that in the title, gem porn. Am I gonna get demonetized because of that? I don't know. Gem porn. This is gem porn. Maybe I shouldn't be saying this word so many times. I'm gonna get demonetized. Look at this world. Oh my gosh. So annoying. First, he didn't use dirt blocks to on the gems. And second, he put like these waterfalls under the gems. So I had to replace all the waterfalls with something else. Look at this. Hold on, recording right now. You guys, I really like this, talking to you guys. It's so cool. This is my style right here. Just talk to you guys. Oh, look at, skim man. No skim. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Look at all the gems. Oh my gosh. Gem porn right here. New Girltopia video category, gem porn. Not food porn, gem porn. I gotta stop saying that word. Gem porn last time. Huh? Wow, it's so rare to find a video where there's a guy and he's collecting 40 million gems. Like, what the heck? Drop a like right now if you're watching this. Drop a like. Do it now, because just look at how much effort I put into making this video. I spent so many blue gem locks, hundreds of diamond locks on all these gems just to make this video. I don't know, maybe I'll buy more gems, I don't know. Okay? Maybe I'll buy more, I don't know. But for now, it is good for now, but I don't know, I might buy more. I could buy a lot more, you guys know that. You guys know that? I could buy way more. You guys know I got the diamond locks. I got the blue gem locks. Just go to my world in Mirage. If you haven't been there, if you're new. You want to see some of my wealth. There's a Christmas tree that I made with 100 McPlans. There are 3 Growy Awards on top of that tree. I also used Phoenix Wings. Was an awesome tree. I made a video on that. You guys want to see that later? Look at that, guys. That's me. I'm a little bit sleepy in real life right now. You guys know I didn't want to make this video too fast. You know, I wanted you guys to like really enjoy me collecting the gems. So the speed of this video is just double. Okay. You know, so. That is satisfying, right? Gem porn. Okay, last time. And I'm done eating this right here too. I'll tell you guys later what I'm eating. I think maybe only Asian people would eat this stuff, right? MSG. Now I'm drinking some water. Oh, so good. Oh my gosh. Oh wow, look at that. So guys, I didn't really make any Winterfest videos because I was on vacation. I made a video on how to prepare for Winterfest, but I didn't make videos on new Winterfest items. I'm so sorry guys, I was on vacation. I got a life. I love you. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that's crazy. Sorry. Oh, look at that. All the gems are just here. That's it. Who's watching this right now? If you guys are watching this part, you are awesome. Like this was annoying. He didn't use dirt blocks. If he used dirt blocks, I could have used my digger spade, but he used purple blocks. So I had to use my golden pickaxe, so it took me longer to get all the gems. Almost 50 million gems. I wanna cry right now. So emotional right now. Look at this world is pretty cool. Yeah, gems everywhere. Oh wow, look at that. Do you guys see Aquaman? I saw it recently. It was so good, man. So good. Now I want to see Captain Marvel and Avengers 4. I think Frozen 2 is coming out next year. You guys might want to see that. Frozen 2. Let it go. Let it go. No, no hold back no more. Let it go. Let it go. Till it's done. I don't know what I'm doing. This was almost done. Almost done. This was a cool, unique setup right here. Like two more big worlds. This world. Oh my gosh. I almost didn't buy gems from this world. He kept asking me to buy the gem, so I decided to help him out. It's done right there. Another world. I think after this world, it's gonna be like 12 worlds from one guy. So guys, it was so difficult for me to find all the sellers. So, look at that, look at that. Okay, after this, we're gonna collect about 3.6 million gems. About one world, it's gonna be 12 worlds. We're gonna go kind of fast. So don't blink. Don't blink, okay? You blink, you lose. Don't blink right now. Try not to blink. Third world now. Gonna be 12 worlds. Each world is about like 200 to 300 to 400,000 gems. Look at that, that's so cool. Third now. Next. Fourth. Over 320,000 gems in this world. I'm using my golden pickaxe. Does he block the gems with rocks? No, just kidding, just kidding. Just kidding. Over 319,000 gems in this world. Yeah, thank you, bro, for selling me all the gems. I wasn't, I tried to find like sellers who would sell me like millions of gems, but in the beginning, like I couldn't find enough, so I had to buy gems from him. As you can see, it was quite annoying because each world only had 200 to 300,000 gems and I was buying 40 million gems. So it was difficult. And I bought with keys too, so even more work. Wrong world, I think. This one, yep. Yep. If you guys want to buy gems, there are tons of sellers in the world buy gems. A lot of people want to sell gems right now. Look at that. See, some of you guys might want to know what I'm going to do with over 50 million gems. That's now over 50 million gems right now. Almost 52 million gems. I don't want to tell you guys yet, okay? You want to know? Subscribe. Subscribe. Maybe I'll tell you guys. Okay. So we're almost at the end of the video, guys. We made it this far. I love you. Will I get 53 million gems? You won't see. You won't see. Should I buy more? Maybe I'll buy 10 million more, 20 million, I don't know. Almost done. I think this is the last world right here. This is the last world. So, how many gems? Check it out. This is the end. So, thank you for watching, and I was eating uncooked instant noodles. That's what I was eating. Only Asian people would do that, so. That's that. Thank you for watching. Peace.
Doug Moomoo, I farm logs every day. Doug Moomoo, I farm logs every day. Doug Moomoo, I farm logs every day. Got friends from Jermaine to LA.